once you have the bag rolled and still compressed to your knee, the easiest way to get the stuff sack on the bag is, as you keep it compressed, slip the bag over the end.
Okay.
And once you have it on there, you should be able to pull the stuff sack up around the bag.
Input part one. Input part one is correct.
And there you have it.
How can we calculate the back on the feet? 3.8.